Now let's understand quickly about high-level architecture. So you may have online data, you may have offline data. Online data can be managed with MongoDB or with RDBMS. For offline data, you go with Hadoop or you use Enterprise Data Warehouse, OLAP or DSS or DW. Now you may have some applications like analytical tools. You can have SAS, SDSS, or some other tools like R, BI app like ClickView, Tableau, Pentaho, Jaspersoft, or you can have custom built mobile apps, or you may have CRM or enterprise resource planning softwares. And then you can manage your data with the help of these tools. Alright, you may have infrastructure OS, you may have management and monitoring software or tools, or security and auditing. So now let's go from here. So you could have infrastructure, you could have OS, virtualization, storage, network, etc. It could be physical or it could be on cloud based, and then on top of that you can have online data, offline data. There will be some data management activity with the help of some applications. You would have management and monitoring tools, and then you will have auditing and security. So that's how it looks like. Question here, guys. This is the high level architecture, how it looks like. So here you could see it can be used for online data. Directly you can interface your applications with MongoDB. And this provides you a very good scalability, speed, availability and so on. Let's understand about MongoDB subscription. So MongoDB license, actually we should not say your licensing, it is subscription based. Yearly subscription is there. So one, it comes free, which is called Community Edition, and second one is commercial license, which is called MongoDB Enterprise. So in Enterprise Edition there is two kind of subscription, Premium and Enterprise. So in Premier the charges are approximately $5,000 per year. This is $7,500 per year. So in this everything will be same, just they will respond, their SLA and other stuff is very lesser. So MongoDB Enterprise, this provides you certifications with security features, management tools and integration tools. MongoDB Enterprise gives you advanced security, management, certified OS support, enterprise software integration, and then on top of that they provide training as well. So these are some important things related with MongoDB Enterprise. So if you are leader or if you are decision maker, so these things like licensing and then you know what all includes along with your package is important to know. Alright, so whoever is decision maker in their organization, they can understand this. These are some features which is available, these are some extra features which are available here in MongoDB Enterprise. Till here you get same in Community Edition. So here advanced security you will not get, on-premise management, SNMP support, OS certification, and then training you will not get.